Hello to everybody, happy Sunday. Fabrizio, I'm recording this video with the Honor Magic 3 Pro Plus, and that one is the P50 Pro, the Kirin 9000 edition. Today we do a quick tour of the camera with some VIP, the one you see here, Mr. X, Mr. Y. Hope you don't mind about the format. I have to use this one, it's better. So, start, this is the aperture mode. As you can see, as on you tap, you get different focus. And here you can change the zoom factor. It's up to 3. Here there is the aperture. All in focus. Just something in focus. And see, this is not in focus. The speed is fast. Then, of course, in post you can change the focus where you want. For example, here or here. This car. Next. Okay. Next. This is some more information about the blur effect, and you can apply some filter, just three, eh? No more. Night mode. The night mode. This is a big difference between the Magic 3 Pro Plus. You can select and fix also the ISO and the shutter speed. I'll keep everything auto. Usually I keep everything auto. Now the night, I don't think it will work. We can do a test. Just to do a test. Power off the light, click, and I try to shut here. Let's see what happened. Okay, done. It's black. Let's try again. Very bad. What's happening? Night mode. Vabbè, you see it's very dark, eh? Cioè, if we go here, it's absolutely nothing. And this is the final result. Jump. Power on the light. Here also you can apply some filter, always the same tree. Portrait mode. Portrait, the beauty effect from 0 up to 10. For me it's 10 every day. And the zoom is up to 3. And this is very strange because the optical is 3.5. Why it is stuck at 3? And they are the effect. For example, here, see what happened. Nothing. Change the effect, for example, here. Similar. Next, photo. The photo is the most interesting, almost wide and 100. Okay, this is and this is the mini screen you have. Samsung has a very interesting feature to lock here, and you can continue to record the focus of the subject. Why not? This is for the zoom, and of course you can change exposure. Moving picture, what means if you go in this way. And then when you edit, you can select the frame you want. Enable artificial intelligence master. I don't see all this difference with the without. This is don't want to keep. I need to use this back. Okay, good. The flash, I never used it in my life. The gallery with the effect. Valencia, Soft, Caramel, some are new from the MY12. No, this is Harmony OS. It's better to don't mistake. And here the control, the aspect ratio. In the Honor Magic you don't have 1:1, it's missing. Video resolution, without and the timer, watermark, mute, the function to apply when you use the ultra snapshot. And you can have also floating shooter. I like it, it's useful, this one. Is optical, 10 is digital hybrid. Other interesting feature to recognize the object. Recognize anything. Text. I don't know what will happen. Let's see if he's able to go on the market to buy a similar toy. Calories, shopping, 8 minutes. Shopping, shopping, shopping. See the silence. Ok, never mind. Cancel, please. Ok, back. Video 1 up to 10 maximum. Here also you have the camera, the filter. Look what it has been brought here with the no Leica filter. The resolution, see, is downgraded to 30 frames per second, not anymore 16. Okay, we disable the filter. See, also, it's possible to apply a beauty feature. Go in the Pro. Pro, the format, RAW, JPEG, L, is 50 megapixel, sorry. JPEG standard, we do just a simple, tick, and tick. Now, if we check the difference between the two, one is 7.35 megabyte, because the camera mode Pro, one is 2.71 megabyte. It's almost 3 times bigger. What is the difference if you zoom a bit? Okay, this is what we have. If we zoom a bit, see, you have more zoom. Okay. The spot mode, ISO, you can set the minimum is 15, the maximum is 7400, the shutter speed, and there are some other effects here we check later. Assist light on. I don't know if you had the background rumors. To reset everything quickly, you have the option here. Then there is the info section, where you can have some detail about the option available. Autofocus, manual, single autofocus, o continuo. The white balance. People, I read a lot about someone, for many it's better to have this setting not in auto, because sometimes it can wrong, and if you lose the shot, you lose, you don't have any way to recover. And in Pro mode, of course, you can switch also to the camera, it's the same. The camera, you cannot go back, you can go up in the zoom range. Okay, stop. Of course, when you are recording, you can also make picture. Okay, stop. And you can pause it. This is all all the picture we did in a while. Okay. Last is the more. In the more, we have the slow motion, the panorama, the monochrome, the ear lens, lighting, painting, time-lapse, stickers, document, dual view, IRS, snapshot, story creator and multicam. For some of them I created the times ago a dedicated video, like for example the multicam and the slow motion, but for that I can do an updated one, also if nothing is changed really. I want to be focus on this video for the camera. For that, in the monochrome is the dedicated camera equipped with the device, is 1.7, and this is the result you get. If you go here, you see, no, 1.8, I'm sorry, the other is 1.9, if I'm not wrong. Let's check. Photo. No, 1.8. Allora, there is something strange here, because I remember clearly it was 1.7. Let's try again. Why use different? 1.8. Maybe for a matter of light. I have to investigate, because I remember it's 1.7 this camera, and the other is 1.8. The beauty of the life. You can also use the monochrome camera for the recording, same one, but it is limited to 3, it's not 10. Multicam, we check later. Snapshot iris is the last one to touch for today video. The iris mode, there are two mode. One is the normal 15 and the other is called ultra clarity mode. Is 15, but it has some change. Look at this. We make a picture, we make the as focus this green to have the same, or the red. Okay, the red here. We make picture. Then we go here and we do the same and we make picture. See, it's counting. Now 15 minutes, so you are a hero to be still here. What is the difference here? Allora, this is 1.500 ISO, very high, and this is 600-400. If you see the ultra clarity, the histogram is more color rich. See the bar of the histogram. You say okay, maybe it can be about the point where I touched, but if now we do the same, for example, with the normal photo, we touch here. Everything is almost the same, except the normal has different way to balance the color. The resolution is alpha, almost, is alpha, no, almost, is alpha. But the histogram is almost the same. Of course, this we have to check directly with the PC on a Mac to verify the real difference. But otherwise, that one is the result. Other interesting aspect, I don't want to be keep you so busy, they are the story creator mode, but this is music. Okay, just a bit slow motion. This is just an overview, panorama, light painting with all the mod are very limited. Stickers. Today is Sunday. Yeah, I do agree. And nothing else for today, okay? For that okay, we keep this one. I don't know what's happening, just better to wait. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video.